When artist and curator Lisa Hochstein discovered that a science center was sharing a wall with an art gallery, she became intrigued by the idea of the artist and the scientist working together in order to explore the different ways they both study and represent the world. With the help of the R. Blitzer Gallery and the USGS's Pacific Coastal and Marine Science Center, Lisa's idea for collaboration was able to come to fruition in the form of the Earth.Science.Art Project, where the art in the gallery was inspired by the scientific research being done just on the other side of the wall. 16 USGS scientists were paired with 16 professional artists, with the artist's goal being to create a work inspired by their partner's scientific research. The scientists were instructed to create posters illustrative of their research to hang beside the artwork. The ripples in the field study photographs of sedimentologist David Rubin inspired artist Adam Cardello due to their mesmerizing gradual repetitive motion. Denise Smith felt an emotional connection with Lee Erickson's research on how the changing climate is redefining the Alaskan coastline and how those changes affect native populations. Artist Jamie Abbott was immediately drawn to Amy Drott's work on the dam removal and river restoration project for the Ilwa River in Washington State. Artist Helen Golden actually got to work with her own daughter, USGS geographer Nadine Golden. As a science illustrator, Amadeo Bachar was very excited to be asked to be a part of the Earth Science Art Project. This piece is based off the research of Patrick Barnard, who studies seafloor morphology and sediment movement in the San Francisco Bay. Principles for the development of a complete mind. Study the science of art. Study the art of science. Develop your senses, especially learn how to see. Realize that everything connects to everything else. Leonardo da Vinci.